I was born and brought up in Tamil Nadu in India, in a very remote place. Due to a financial crisis, my family and me migrated to Bangalore. Then my mom and dad both started to go to work, and we were in a marginalized community, which was not safe for us. Then with bad companies, my father got addicted to alcohol and lost his health, and he couldn't able to take care of our family, and he totally was addicted to that, and he left our family. Then mom started to work, and she used to work as a maid in a different house. Then she used to take care of us. Later, I used to come to school, but I couldn't concentrate in my studies. I have a younger brother. He also was with me, but we don't have safety in that marginalized community. So it was very difficult for us. Then later, Jagruti staff met me and spoke with me. And later, they met my family and they spoke to them also. Then after that, they took me to Jagruti and I got admitted to Jagruti. In the beginning, it was very difficult for me to adjust here because I was in a different community, but to adjust here, it was in the beginning, it was difficult. But later, I saw so many children with me who were facing different problems, like some children having HIV, and more children who are from different difficult backgrounds. Then I also got encouraged, and I also started to be friendly with everyone. Then I also got counseling facilities. Then with a good facility, with education and with everything. I got a very good opportunity, and I have a very friendly community around me. So after that, I used to study well, and I got good marks in my SSLC exams with a distinction. Now my future goal is to my aim was to be a social worker, but I hope I will achieve it. And for this, so many volunteers, staffs, and many people supported me. Many volunteers helped us a lot for our education, and we also have Cisco. Many CSR activities we had with Cisco company and their volunteers. So I thank everyone, especially for Cisco and Cap America for supporting us, and I thank everyone.
Hi, I am 16 year old. I was admitted in Jagruti in 2015. Beginning, I was not adjusted to anyone. Later, I was adjusted to daily routines of Jagruti. Jagruti has provided health care and education and medical support. Jagruti has provided me medical care. I was having eye problem and respiratory difficulties. And at the time, I was used to think about my past, and I used to cry, and the difficulties and the background of my family. Because of the support of Jagruti staffs and care of them, I felt better, and I was confident. I am inspired by Renu Appachu ma'am, who is the director of our Jagruti, where she helps the people who are in need. So I want to become like her. Jagruti have so many programs where the volunteers from Cisco has involved in them, where we have sports and educational trips and arts and career guidance for futures. And we have visited Cisco campus twice, where we learned welding and online storytelling and making kits, stationery kits to the small kids of play school. And they have supported in us in every way. Volunteers of Cisco, they have taken initiative and came forward while the during of a lockdown period where we had not classes, where they helped us in they took us classes in a WebEx where it was useful to us. So we thank for volunteers who have taken initiative. And I want to become a social worker and help the youth who are like me. And the volunteers who have supported us, and CAF America has supported us. I thank everyone. I heartily thank everyone, and I say that this is a difficult situation where we have take care of ourselves, and because of COVID-19, so I request everyone to take care of themselves and take care of their family. Thank you.
We feel that children have the change makers for the better society, so we also have to help them to become like them.
Thank you.
रोड बलिया ना मन अंबली दार बोर बली तंत्र अंत नमस्कार इन मिंजे बली मार्ग तरह।